Hey, everybody, welcome into Rescues in Action for Saturday. Melissa's here from Second Chance Friends.
Correct.
And this is just a love. Who do you have here?
Today we brought Roxy. Roxy is about 4 months old.
She is so cute.
Oh my God, I know, I love her. I'm tempted to take her myself. She was found as a stray in Ybor City.
Wow.
And yeah, the lady that found her hung onto her for as long as she could,
right,
and then contacted us. She was found with a broken leg. We're not sure when the broke occurred or how, but she's doing great.
She's doing great. A little bit of a limp right now, but she's getting around okay.
Yeah, she does have a limp. We were initially told that we might have to amputate the leg, but she's been to a veterinarian, and they think that she'll actually be fine. She may never walk perfectly straight, but that only adds to her charm.
It does. That gives her a little bit of character. Now, this looks like it's kind of a boxer, bulldog mix, maybe?
Funny that you say that, yes, because initially we had put down Boston Terrier mix, but I was just talking to her foster dad, and he thinks it might possibly be Boston Terrier and boxer. She really does look like the two breeds.
So she's only 4 months old. She'll get a little bit bigger, but those paws, not too terribly big.
So I don't think she's going to be a huge dog. Maybe 30-pound range, exactly.
Okay. Well, this is a great dog. If somebody wants to get in touch with you about this Roxy, how do they do so?
They go to our website. It's www.saveaboxer.org, and you can apply right from there.
All right. Well, thanks very much for coming in. And if you've got some room in your heart and room in your home, oh, my goodness.
I know.
I don't think she's going to last 30 seconds.
I would be surprised.